forever. Imagine this. The lights in the universe are all on, and at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide, because if we don't change quick, it's coming. A world eclipse. Blackout.
The lights come on, the lights go on. Blackout at the flick of God's switch.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the spirits of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light. And there was light.
The lights come on, the lights go on.
The Lord is Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the ending. Do you believe? For God so loved the earth that he gave his only son. Are you listening?
The lights come on, the lights go on.
And I beheld where he opened a sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake, and the sun became black as sackcloth of hair, and the moon became as blood, and the stars of heaven fell unto the earth, even as a fig tree cast her untimely figs, when she is shaken of a mighty wind, and the heaven departed as a scroll, when it is rolled together, and every mountain and island were moved out of their place. Think about it. If the Lord built the world in just 6 days, how long do you think it would take him to demolish it?
The lights come on, the lights go on, blackout at the flick of God's switch.
Unto thee, O Lord, do I lift up my soul. Oh my God, I trust in thee. Let me not be shamed. Let not mine enemies triumph over me. He is the light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? He is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Fear not, after the blackout, the meek and humble shall inherit the earth. The question is, are you meek and humble?
The lights come on, the lights go on.
Do you know the Ten Commandments? Read Exodus quick, learn, cause it is coming.
Blackout at the flick of God's switch.
Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Imagine this, the lights in the universe are all on, and at the flick of God's switch, all the lights in the world are out. Yeah, you can run, but you can't hide, cause if we don't change quick, it's coming, a world eclipse, blackout. Now, don't wait too late to wake up.
It's written, eyes have not seen. thing for your mind, your body, and your soul. It's the power to arouse curiosity, the purpose, the goal which one acts on. A journey of force, hot like the sun and wet like the rain. Rhythmic movements in unison with others prolong an act of sensation with no limits or boundaries. Eternity is past. Wrong is right. It's the point of greatest intensity. Pleasures of the highest sense. Feelings of warmth and security. Willing and unwilling sensations of the mind. A condition. The ultimate seduction. The realm. The realm. The realm. The realm. The realm. The realm. The realm.
Thank you. You know what? I don't give a fuck. I don't care what you say, I don't care what you say, and I don't care what you think. Cause I'm just fucking nasty, and that's the way I am, and that's the way I'm going to be, and that's the way I'm always going to be. Just because I'm nasty, that's my motherfucking business. Understand, stupid motherfucker? Yes. I do every fucking thing. I fuck anything that moves. Yeah, I fuck you, your mama, your sister, your brother, your daddy, your auntie, your grandmama, your uncle. I don't give a fuck. I'm just nasty that motherfucking way. Huh. So if you don't like what I got to say, maybe you would like this, stupid motherfucker.
this trip. your body. I got something for your mind, 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 your body. Drop that beat.
closer to me, closer to me, yeah, closer to me. Until I find some peace of mind, I keep on searching for you. Till all I want and all I need, yeah, is closer to me.